go.
Ice me out. Ice me out. Ice me out. Nigga, ice me out. Ice me out. Ice me out. Ice me out. Nigga,
I ain't gotta get naked for no.
Ice me out. Out. Ice me out. Out. Ice me out. Out. Ice me.
What?
Ice me out.
What's up, y'all? Jace from the D here, back at it like a beauty addict. Today, in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to get this cut crease. This is a video on how I do my cut creases, okay? I'm showing you how to do a cut crease, but I'm showing you how to do a cut crease my way. Because other people do it other ways. I don't do it the way they do it. I do it the way I do it, and it comes out right to me, and it's good on me. So that's what I'm going to do and show you guys in this video. These palettes that I got off of ColourPop, they are very, very, very pigmented. I am so happy because I needed pigmented colors. I needed color palettes, and like I'm happy. So all of these palettes I got under $20. I got a 40% off sale, but most of these palettes are under, I guarantee you, are under $25. But if you want to know how I got this blue-green, silver eye makeup look, then keep watching. All right, so the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to put some lip stuff on because my lips been kind of ashy. Do y'all make that face too when y'all put on lip stuff? Like that little ugly face with your lips. So the palettes I am going to show you guys. I'm so excited. The palettes I'm going to be showing you guys is from ColourPop. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 palettes sitting here today. So the first palette I'm going to show you guys. The palette is called Mar. I just took it out the box. All of these come with the box. The palette looks like this. These are the colors. It's too cute, y'all. Oh, I'm so excited! Okay. So, that was Mars. The next palette I got is called Ooh La La. The box looks like this. Ooh La La! So gorgeous. Ooh! So gorgeous. So the next palette is called the Zodiac. I'm gonna show you guys. Box looks like, the palette looks like this. This is so pretty. It's called the Zodiac because it has like all the names of the Zodiac signs, basically. It's a pretty palette. The next palette is called Yes Please. Yes Please. Yes Please. I feel like this is the cutest box because it is, I don't know, it is unique. Like this one has all your red tones. Now when I got this palette, you guys, I did not know that it was a Bretman Rock palette. It's called Wet. You see, you got him right there on the cover, and the palette looks like this. It's all glittery and it says Wet. This one has like a whole bunch of green, not green, this one has a whole bunch of blue tones. And for all my palettes, I got this little case right here. It's not real. I wish it was. But I got this little case right here for all my palettes. And it's really cute. I have a whole bunch of different bags for my makeup. Because I don't have a makeup box yet. I'm going to get one though, hopefully, soon. The next thing I'm going to show you guys is these brushes that I got from Amazon. The box looks like this. And it E-Max design. I got it because I really needed some brushes for my eyes. Open it up for you guys. And I have all different types of brushes. Do you guys see this? Some of them are double-sided. Like this one, it's double-sided. You can't even see it, but I have so many different types of brushes, and I'm really thinking about buying this set again so I could just have more brushes. Because if you're a makeup artist, you know that you need more than one of the same brush. you definitely need more than one of the same. Right. And I also got this little case for them. It's a pencil pouch, guys, but you know, we're gonna use a makeup brush pouch. So I'm just gonna lay them out because I don't know which brushes I'm going to use. Because, you know, I'm not really technical when it comes to like, oh, this is a crease brush. I'm gonna use that as a crease brush. I'm not that way, you know, so I'll just use whatever I can. All right, y'all, so I'm back, and don't mind all of this because it's going, you know. Y'all already know. If y'all know how to do makeup, y'all know. This is the look I came up with. I think it's pretty cute, you know. This is my first time working with color eyeshadow. I'm usually working with like neutral colors or like reds and stuff like that. So I think I did pretty good. The colors I used for this eye makeup look is I used the Bretman Rock wet palette, and I used the shade I'm Chilling. I use the shade I'm Chilling, which is right here. And then I use the shade, Seconds, right here. And then I use the MAR palette as well. And in this palette, all I did was use this color, which is, I think it's L-Ray. Yeah, I think it's L-Ray. I use this color right here to set my eyelids. And then in the last palette, because I use three palettes, I use the palette Yes Please, and I use this yellow color, which is Misty. Alright, let's get started. I'm going to take my MAR palette, because I already conceal and set this eye as well. But I don't do eyeliner. I'm not good at it. We're gonna get there though. I don't do eyeliner, and I'm gonna do my eyelashes after I, you know, do this whole eye, so you can kind of see how everything looks. I have an eyelash tutorial on my channel. I just posted it last Monday. If you didn't see it, you can go check it out. And I have an eyebrow tutorial on my page already. I posted like almost a year ago, but if you guys want to update eyebrow tutorial, because I do it differently now, then you guys can definitely comment down below, and I will give you guys that, because I'm going to give you guys content. Okay, so I'm gonna take this brush that I got in my little Amazon. You dig? This little brush right here is pointy and it's like real dense, so it's like great for packing on color into a specific spot. So I'm gonna take this brush and I'm gonna take the blue color in MAR, which is L-Ray. I'm gonna get my brush nice and saturated. I'm gonna use a mirror on here so you guys wanna see it. I want Tiffany. I want Angie. I want EMG. Hey baby. Hey girl, bring it back. Bring it back. Hey girl, bring it back. Bring it back. Hey girl, bring it back. Bring it back. Hey girl, bring it back. I look so crazy right now. But okay, now that that's done, I'm going to take my Yes Please palette. And up here, I kind of got like a green color. You guys are going to see up close when I'm done. But I have like a green color up here. And I don't have a green, you know, eyeshadow. So what I did is I mixed yellow. It is yellow that I showed you earlier. This is an eye blending brush. I'm gonna take it. Now this yellow, what I noticed about this yellow is not pigmented at all. It's pigmented, but the way that the yellow looks, it's not that pigmented. As I'm blending, you guys are starting to see like a green color right there in the middle of the yellow and the blue. And that's the color that yellow and blue makes, is green. All right, to make the yellow towards the top, so you see how there's yellow. You can see more yellow right here and over here. I'm gonna take the wet palette and that I'm Chilling shade that I showed you guys earlier with one of the brushes that I got off of Amazon. I'm gonna take it, dab off the excess. You saw all of that. That would be eyeshadow fallout if you just put it on there. now that that's done, I'm going to do the cut crease. The whole point of this video. The kind of concealer that I'm using like a way lighter shade than my skin tone. It's by Black Radiance, and this is their True Complexion HD Corrector in the shade Light to Medium. I could not find it. So I'm going to put it on the back of my hand. It has like a flat brush. This brush is really good to do cut crease. So I have my mirror in my hand, and I'm going to take some concealer off of my hand and make sure the concealer is not all clumped up together. You see that? Alright, now, so you see this little crease that I have in my eye right here? That is the crease you're going to follow, but you're going to go a little bit above that crease, if you get what I'm saying. So take your brush. You see how I started that? I gotta clean it up, but
EMG.
Alright, cut crease done. Do not look up. Because the method that I use, I do not like put a little dab on my crease and then look up. Because if you do that, it's going to make your cut crease too high. I'm telling y'all now, do not do it. Because when I did it, and I followed that little cut crease line that I made by looking up, my cut crease looked it nasty. It doesn't work for everybody. It don't work for me, so gotta work with what you got. Alright, so the next thing you're gonna do is wipe off your brush, make sure there's no concealer on it, because you're gonna turn around and use it again. Now, when I tell y'all that this silver shade that I showed y'all earlier, this one, is so good, baby. It is so good. It's good to me. It's gonna be good to y'all because it applies like butter. Do you see how glittery this looks like? I'm blinding y'all. I'm really blinding y'all. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna take this side of this brush, or you know, take, I forgot what these things are called, a sponge. The things you get up at any type of little kid makeup kit. You can get them anywhere. I use this to apply like whatever I'm trying to apply on top of my cut crease, because it's kind of like how you, like when I packed on that blue at the beginning, it's kind of like doing that. So take the silver shade, or take whatever shade you're using, and apply it towards the bottom. Do not go towards your cut crease right now, because if you try to go towards your cut crease with this sponge, you might mess up the sharpness of your cut crease because the sponge is so big. That's why I said wipe off your brush, because you're gonna use this brush to get right there by the crease. Flip your brush. Do you see that color packing onto there? Do you see that? Alright, so the cut crease is done. Hope you guys kind of got an idea of it. I'm not perfect at cut creases because honestly, I'm a beginner just like you guys. I just know a little bit more stuff and a little bit more. I just know a little bit more about cut creases, you know? That's what I'm trying to share with you guys. We're going to grow together. Okay.
Wait.
So now that I'm done with the cut crease, I'm going to take that brush that I had earlier, that packing brush, and I'm gonna take that dark blue color that I showed you guys earlier. Or it might be detour. I don't know which way this goes. It's one of those. Then we're going to pack on that blue again over here on the outer corner. And when I did my cut crease, I kind of lost some of the other blue. And up here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the pointiest part of this brush. And I'm just going to go around very carefully. I'm going to take another blending brush. And I'm just going to blend out that blue and that cut crease part, so it won't be so harsh. Alright, so I'm looking at it right now, and I'm thinking I'm okay with the blue. Doesn't look that bad. I need to put some highlighter in my on my brow bone, and I'm thinking about using yellow, but then yeah, I don't want to throw off everything, so I'm really not sure what I should use. I'm thinking about maybe like a white color. I think I'm gonna use like a light blue in this palette. It's called Finish. It's right here. It looks crazy right now because I don't have any foundation on. Like I don't have all my eyelashes, but I want to put that on right now, so I'll be right back. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm new to YouTube, so I still have to, you know, practice on doing getting all the information right. I have to practice on doing my makeup, you know, giving y'all quality videos. I'm hoping that you guys like my videos right now, hopefully. But bear with me, because, you know, I love doing this. I've been wanting to do this for a long time, and I finally do it, and I'm happy. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. More videos are going to be coming every Monday. When I say every Monday, I mean every Monday. Please leave comments down below if you want me to do another eyebrow tutorial, you know, because everything is different now. It's a new year. I've grown with makeup, you know, so I'm a little bit better. So leave a comment down below if you want to see that video, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.